What?
Yeah,
what?
Peter.
Very well.
Good. Okay.
Tipo taco.
Taco? What's taco?
Yeah, how do you have fun in Greece? What do you guys do?
We can go to the cinemas, go to the parks, play with football.
Soccer, did you
say soccer? Yes.
What movies that are out now in Greece? What are some movies to watch?
What movies do you watch? Harry Potter?
Yes.
The American.
The American one. I don't know.
We watch lots of American movies.
Yes, I can hear you. Yes. I think the sound's frozen now. Can you repeat that?
We here in Greece we watch a lot of American movies. Like Harry Potter.
Which one?
James Bond.
James Bond. All movies are American, aren't they? No very clear sound.
Okay.
Hi everyone, my name is Simon. And I want to tell you about the weather here in Greece. And now we have autumn and the... And we have 15 degrees Celsius.
Let me ask if they can hear you. Okay, yes, they can hear you. Good.
What's the weather like in your country?
Down. What's that?
Did you say McDonald's or something?
Okay.
Almost jealous with their answers. They're getting a little loud.
Well, we love that. It's so spontaneous. Why not?
Yeah, that's true. I like that student shirt in the flag Bulldogs. Mm-hmm. I like that.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, would they like to ask anything to us? Because we've got to get back to that
school. One final question.
Ah, there you go.
What lesson do you have in your school?
What do we like to listen to in our school?
What kind of lessons? Again.
What kind of lessons do you have in your school?
What type of classes? We have all of the basics, math, language, English, sciences, history, art, music, gym, stuff of that sort. They're going to classes lunch, though.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
How old students are?